See the market changes today. Got your Laz initially at $3, moved into $2.60. Mighty Stripe actually moved out from $1.65 to $1.95 as the green light goes through. The lure's on the move. Race number five here, the Formula 400 Open Series final. And they're away. Got Your Laz began well for the inside. Showing toe there is in Blue Tick Fern up the third posse, St. Charlotte. Then came Ed Deeds back on the inside, Bermuda, alongside Wilbur Deeds and Rocket Line. And the Mighty Stripe's back in the tail. Got Your Laz leads down the side. Blue Tick Fern out after it. Then came here Ed Deeds on the outside, St. Charlotte. Around the turn, Got Your Laz clear. Trying again, Blue Tick Fern, but Got Your Laz wins. Got Your Laz defeats here Blue Tick Fern. Third posse goes to Ed Deeds, then came St. Charlotte alongside Rocket Line, Wilbur Deeds. Mighty Stripe was back in the tail of the field and Bermuda was before it. 22.90 on the race time. So 10.64 the section and has done it nicely at the end. Got Your Laz wins nicely at about $2.80. The five, or the first race of the day, or the first leg at a quaddy goes to Got Your Laz, the one red. So Got Your Laz too good from the seven Blue Tick Fern. And third, the four blue Ed Deeds. Officially fourth will be Rocket Line. So one red Got Your Laz holds it strong. That's now win number 10 and three on the trot. Looking very good, this greyhound. He's trained by Peter Keane, owned by the Many Winners Syndicate, managed by A. Brooks. It is a brindle dog by Fernando Bale out of Cisco Sizzle. Second, seven black, and that is in Blue Tick Fern.